something he'd really appreciate.
What, a family photo?
Yeah, and we'll have some dinner. It'd be nice. Girls love getting dressed up. You can twist Bradley's arm, can't you?
Yeah, I suppose.
What?
Are you sure? I mean, it's all money, isn't it?
Oh, it's not a problem.
No, what with Max splashing out on the wedding and...
Oh, don't be daft. We love a good wedding. Anyway, this afternoon, it'll be fun. We could all do with a bit of a lift, what with one thing and another, eh?
Yeah.
So I'll speak to you later, then. You can keep a secret, can't you?
Oh, I'm so flattered to be asked, you know, especially as Jim ain't here. I think it's a lovely idea.
Yeah, so do I. So, 6:30 suit you?
Today?
Yeah, is that a problem?
Well, you know me, Tanya. I ain't one to heed the trappings of vanity, but I ain't due for me shampoo and set till next Thursday.
Well, why do you think you're here?
Oh.
Thanks for...
It's Bradley. Oh, if you can get him round any earlier, then so much the better. Hello?
I'm sorry, I'm going to do it.
What?
I have to, I can't let go through this on her own.
Where are you?
I'm there, I'm just going to go in and tell him.
Stay there, don't do nothing, just wait there. Excuse me, you're with a client.
I've got to go, it's something to do with Libby, I'm sorry.
Just hold on. I'm so sorry about this.
Could she get to wear what she wants and I don't?
Because you would have clashed.
Why didn't you make her change?
Look, your dad will be here any minute.
What are you doing?
I'm practising my smiles. Just imagine, we're going to be immortalised for all eternity.
You look nervous.
Well, you look amazing.
What are you wearing then, ladies? Kate Moss, is it? Lily Allen?
You all right, Doc?
Mona Lisa. Enigmatic.
Guys, just come in. Thank you. You look fantastic. Just what I want. Thank you.
Sorry, I suppose. What's going on?
Well, I thought it'd be nice with the old family, what with the wedding and all.
Turn heads, that would have been nice.
Father-in-law. Well, let's hope you're not this late on the day.
You talking to me?
Max, wanted it to be a surprise. Come on.
Right. OK. Right, let's crack on. Now, remember, you are a family, so pretend to like each other. And big smiles. Have you left your teeth in a glass, darling?
I beg your pardon.
Well, this ain't no oil painting. You are allowed to smile.
That's better.
OK, right, could we have the father-in-law, the sacrificial lamb and the blushing bride, please? Could everyone else just step aside? Other side, please, dad-in-law. Thank you. And up nice and close, please, Dad. Thanks. Right, cool. 20 years younger, you'd be in with a shout. Right, a nice big grin...
I think the best...